We're here at North Memorial Animal Hospital, and today we're going to talk about how to properly hand off a small dog. So a lot of times when dogs come in, they're nervous, and we don't want to come up and instantly get in their face and take them away from their owner. So the best way to give them to one of us when we come up is to kind of hold them up here, and then we're going to give the back side to the technician first. She's going to be able to take that easily, and then the handoff. So that's the proper way to do it, back side first. So the improper way to do it would be to hand her to me directly like this in the face. That way, I'm right in her face, I'm right in her business. It's a little more nerve-wracking for them. So again, just remember, you're handing off, backside first, goes a lot smoother.